What's going on, guys? It's your boy Classic Edge bringing you another episode of Lego Jurassic World. Hopefully you guys been enjoying the series so far. I actually don't know if you guys have been because me and Daniel recorded this all in one sitting, most likely. So yeah.
So I'm basically stuck. No, I'm not.
Oh, hi. How you doing?
Well, thank you. Here, let me return the favor. You can use this to bring dinosaurs into the...
Help! Someone help! They've got me cornered! Somebody! Everybody!
I'll fuck them all up.
Why can't I go over here?
That's the dinosaur.
Thanks. Here, come on up.
Thanks a lot, I guess. Come break this. Trey! This is where we leave you behind, by the way. You were special to us, Triceratops. Thank you. Now have a nice day. Ow! 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 Really, dude?
I thought that was something else. I'm not gonna lie. And I thought it didn't feel
like.
Ooh.
You can't go in here because it's dark. You're scared of the dark.
If you had a flare, that should not be talking.
I have all the power. Bye, Triceratops!
Hey, look! Shit!
She's not over here. Good. Thankfully.
Probably ate it.
Where are we supposed to go from here, you know? I'm guessing this guy over here.
You're not getting through here unless you're in a vehicle.
No, I have an idea.
Unless you wanna be dinosaur din-dins.
Please tell me there's not a car in that shit. We need a car. Oh.
Not lime around.
Are you gonna dig up a car from that? Oh, I got this.
Hold on a sec.
I feel like this man is about to go flying. Oh.
Rock zero, Gary one. Go on ahead.
I was gonna say what? So,
we just have the little kids in front of us.
You come here often?
Oh, we're both guys, so this is kind of gay.
Then again, unless you look at me funny, sweetheart.
I don't know how I feel about this.
I bet you didn't know this.
Oh, Petrodons from fucking Ark.
Finished debugging the phones.
Well, I should tell you that the system is on go completely for 18 or 20 minutes.
So some of the minor systems, they might go on and off for a while. Anybody want a soda or something?
He ran.
Whoa. Fences are failing all over the park. Security systems are shutting down. Phones are out too. Access main program grid.
You didn't say the magic word.
Please. That was the most annoying part about this movie.
I'm going with him.
You didn't say the magic word.
We didn't touch anything, we stopped.
Malcolm is such a jackass, I swear. So Daniel, how are you enjoying the game so far? Daniel, how you enjoying the game though so far?
It's very good. I'm still having the same problem.
I'm enjoying that.
Dinosaur isn't offering fan service. I just wanted to use little claws on my nipples.
Oh, poor lawyer.
Where does he think he's going? When you gotta go, you gotta go.
What would you do if you were at a dinosaur park and saw that happening? How would you feel?
I would legit shit myself.
And then that pulled up next to your car. I like how they just sit here and watch this entire act happen. I would go back to the car. So, Daniel.
I'm not going near that.
Let me be Malcolm.
I think you're gonna die.
So,
Stop this dinosaur.
Stop this dinosaur.
I'll be over here if you need me.
He doesn't yell at me. He doesn't like you, Daniel. Did you do something to this dinosaur, Daniel?
Come on, bitch! I'll take you out now!
Daniel, I think the dinosaur asked what did he say? Help destroy stuff. Worry about the kids later. We need the blue coins first. I have an idea, Daniel. Huh? We're leaving. Come dig this, Daniel. You're the hero of the story.
Okay. I got this. Okay. You think we can just let it?
We need to save these kids, Daniel. We just met them, but we gotta save them.
They look like they're already okay.
Would you rather destroy some stuff for a few moments and then attack?
Yeah.
Okay.
That was a great idea. Oh, right here. Oh.
So, Danny, I got a question. How likely are we to die?
Very likely, since we're very inexperienced.
I just met you, and this is crazy, but call me maybe.
Shut up.
You like what I did there?
No.
You just left all this money disappear. Kind of waiting on you. Daniel, come on.
Shut up! This is why Obama doesn't like you.
And I'm glad he doesn't. So what are we gonna do? Shock him right now?
Oh.
So is the T-Rex a dinosaur now? I mean, a dog?
I'm guessing that's his brother.
Grab this!
These kids. I can't do that.
I'm saving them! I got this, Daniel! Remember me!
right there.
Ooh.
Fuck that, you little shit.
The T-Rex just turns around. Okay, forget the other kids. We're not worried about them. Just get in the car and run.
Oh my.
What the hell? Oh, that was good, Daniel.
Fucking pussy.
Ian, freeze! Get the kids! Get rid of the flare!
Malcolm! No! Hey, can you shut up? Come on! Daniel, stop! Stop, that's really bothering my ears.
Didn't you turn the volume down?
No!
What if I need to scream?
Now go see if Malcolm's okay, Daniel.
This is gonna be my reaction when I see him. Hold on. This is gonna be my reaction when I see him.
Doesn't this kid fall through a tree or something? I guess I haven't seen this. Malcolm! Aw, oh, poor lawyer. Are they gonna actually show him getting eaten? Oh no, I think she's about to scream. Just that blood curdling scream. She's seen some shit. Wait, what happened to his hat?
He died.
Can you just shut up, Daniel? There's no way that boy's alive.
I feel like a lot of this is gonna be me.
I do too.
But. Little bitch.
Scream at it!
I'll fuck you up, dinosaur, bitch! Bitch! Okay, hurry up, please. What? Oh, I can throw rocks. With exact accuracy.
I'm doing something important. Watch us give us a weapon.
Watch it just flood me.
That's not the only thing that's flooding right now.
This is gonna be my reaction if you ever say that again. This is me.
No, it's not.
Oh.
Now get on the other side. Stop being so worthless.
Get off of that.
You jump on. Thank you. Oh wait.
Taco Caco.
Get on.
I am.
No, you, dude, come on.
I'm on.
No, you gotta get on from here. There
that's
you.
Like I fucking nerd. Whee.
If you need me, I'm gonna be destroying the environment.
I already built the ladder.
I need to destroy the environment anyway.
Okay.
Who cares about nature? Can you stop playing with a rock? Freaking hoe. That's why I'm more important in this movie than you.
That's why I can scream and fucking make your ears bleed, bitch.
You had no purpose in this movie. Can you come on up here? Kinda waiting on you. Funny.
Fuck you. Fuck everything you stand for.
Oh no.
5 minutes. You're gonna have to cut it together.
Now watch this special ability. Oh. Do something special for once in your life.
You know what? Fuck you. That's why I can jump up this shit and you can't.
And that's why I'm in all two movies and you're not.
Well, would you want to be around dinosaurs if you're a child and you were fucking traumatized by it? Ow. Please stop.
I'm a skill. I will kill your brother. Now scream!
You okay?
I threw up.
It's okay.
Ew.
Just give me a hand.
Now we gotta climb down this tree as fast as we can.
The thing about climbing is, you never, never look down.
Okay.
Fucking dumbass.
Go.
You know, you could have gone back on the brand. Nicholas running down like Sonic. 3 minutes.
We gotta at least finish this level. We got this.
That
well, we're back in the car.
Well, we're back in the car again.
At least you're out of the tree.
other car. Alan! Alan!
Come on!
Ian? Ian? Give me a chance moving him.
Please, chances.
I feel like this is going to be a driving mission.
Yeah, hold on. Yeah, it's going to cut off. You just